Hello, hello, hello. Hope everyone's having a fantastic day. And for the answer to question 22, who was the first to sign the Declaration of Independence? It was John Hancock. He was the first to sign the Declaration of Independence. I hope everyone gets the answer, and I will see you on the next one.